Earlier this morning, around 1 a.m., a man was shot and killed in southwest Bakersfield. This makes for the third gun-related death today. Police say this happened on Sandstone Lane between Ash and Stein Roads. They also found the man's car had collided with a trailer parked on a nearby curb. However, we have not received any information on its connection to the shooting death. Now, officers believe the suspect is driving a newer silver sedan and ask anyone with information to contact police.